Es el 4 y 4 con
When you run in Big Bear, it's like the movie Rocky, everybody see you and say, go, Rayo! They ask about us.
I love it out here. Every time I go, I like it more and more.
How long does it take you to get up the hill?
An hour.
Okay. It's not bad in the summer. In the winter, it's a little uncomfortable.
I've been there in the winter.
It's a little uncomfortable driving up and down. Getting in shape?
Everything. Trying to be like you.
Pita, who are you studying? What do you think about Pitbull and Rayo? We're just speaking about that.
Oh. I'm watching Portugal play.
What do you think about that? We're 3 weeks away and then fight week. So, how excited are you?
Excited. It's going to be a good one.
What makes Rayo so good as a fighter?
I haven't done this with him yet. My dad said he is fucking hard. He's fucking crap.
How?
I haven't done this with him yet, though.
But you like it.
My dad says that shit.
Oh, by the way, I didn't upload those videos, and I may have deleted them, but exactly what you worked on in the gym, Bam was doing Estrada. Same combination, same punches, even a body shot.
Bam's a bad motherfucker.
He hit that on target.
We practice a lot of like stuff that Bam does, not just on Bam, on a lot of guys, but they can't do it. Like
he executes it.
That's why he's special.
But I recognize the combination. I recognize the punch.
Most of the stuff he does, we work on and stuff. And like I said, we work on it with a lot of guys. A lot of guys like doing the pivots, doing the steps, and everybody can pull it off.
Where did your dad go? He left. Outside. Okay. Robert told Pita you hit way too hard.
Did he?
He said you hit very hard.
I got learning how to manage the power. Touch.
But you can't teach power. You have it, you know? But have you heard that a lot throughout your career? Oh, you hit hard.
Yeah. I've always wanted to be that fighter. One of my favorite fighters growing up is Edwin Valero.
That's what Alexis was saying, that you remind him of Edwin Valero, the new Edwin Valero.
Huh?
Alexis was telling me, when I asked him which fighter reminds him of you, he said Edwin Valero reminds him.
I feel like I got a little bit of different styles of him. So I think having, you know, one of like his.
27-0, 26 knockouts in the first round.
Knockouts?
In the first round, 27 knockouts.
Ooh,
Edwin Valero, 27-0, 26 knockouts in the first round.
Holy shit.
I think you didn't know that? Am I right?
19. I think it was 19 in the first round.
No, I think it was 26. Who can we ask?
26 knockouts.
What was it? How many? What was his record?
I don't know. He had some crazy. He had like
Google
crazy,
it.
Dude, he had a crazy ass handshake.
What was his handshake?
It was like a vice grip. You would just shake your hand like normal, and your shit would like crunch your hand. She was crazy.
Special.
He was a wild individual, but I think he had a car accident and that changed his whole life in a bad way. Mikey sparred him.
Yeah, Mike.
Mikey sparred him. He said that he would hit the arms to get your arms tired. Dracula in the house. What do you think about a bunch of cat women walking him out for his next fight?
A bunch of what?
You know, Batman, there's Batwoman, Catman, Catwoman.
It's like Dracula though.
Yeah.
That's not Batman.
There's no female Dracula. Is there a female Dracula?
No. I'm sure there is.
Big. It's hot in here today, right? What's up, Anthony? How you feeling? Where's your dad? Oh, there he is. I see him. I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.